do like straight away, but Taylor and I talked about two little cedar trees down here that she may want to use for Christmas trees in Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
And if we could cut down all the stuff that's going to interfere with their shaping up nicely.
Yeah.
You know, if they have space with nothing bothering them, they, mm-hmm. like, they shape up really well.
Mm-hmm.
So if at some point you cut down all that
sweet I can do that.
Crap,
I can do that.
Yeah. I'll move the truck when you want to do that. But I mean, I don't think you'll get to that today, but whatever.
Is there any way you can use that sheet metal on the side of the chicken pen there?
Anytime soon?
Anytime. In your lifetime.
Oh yeah, in my lifetime, yeah. Thank you. know how easily y'all can tell, but there's a huge body of water right here. It's only about that deep though. I think they call these vernal pools. They only fill up with water during the winter. Basically in the summer, these actually dry out and pretty much nothing grows in here, but you can find, this is where I find chanterelles. So one thing I like to do is I like to fell trees into this, and in the summer and the winter, they'll have a lot more moisture and you'll get like oyster mushrooms stuff growing off trees that you fell into these vernal pools. So I'm gonna cut a couple of these down. We're sitting in a pawpaw patch right now, right behind me, and I'm cutting down these logs, one, so I can have more logs that will potentially grow mushrooms. This is where I forage, and two, Hugo, watch out, baby, come here. Two, I'm trying to open up a little bit of light to allow these pawpaws to get more, to produce more pawpaws. You can't jump in there. But a lot of these trees are really big, and there's shagbark hickories coming up in between the pawpaws, and I don't really want to cut those down. So I'm left to think about cut. I ain't cutting down these big old bastards either. I'll kill myself doing that. So I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to do to thin it. It's a little bit more difficult than you would think sometimes. That's what I'm doing here, other than just trying to get more mushroom logs. Stop.